yes! I can fly! I believe I can fly. Woo. Hello everyone, I'm the Game Beaver, and welcome to another episode of My Mouse is Stuck and I've Gotta Move It. Fish Feed and Grow. And I've left this on for hours and hours and hours just to see what would happen if we let the natural state of things carry out. Which creatures would be big? Would any of them be big? Or would there be a state of natural equilibrium reached with all of the sea creatures? We're about to find out as I go into fish select and... Actually, should we? Or should we just go along? Let's have a look. I checked to see if things were still carrying on. I saw a great white, so we're all still good. But, I mean, what I want to see from this is one huge thing. I want to see one of those huge zebra fish. I want to see them, like, 10 times the size. Okay. So far, no fish. Should we go down here? Now, this is where the bebos and everything else sort of spawn in. And, would you look at that? There is a bebos down there. There is a Dunkelosteus. Everything seems about normal, I would say. There is a big trilobite! What on earth? That thing's massive! Okay. That's interesting. See, that's the normal size of them. They're supposed to be tiny. But that trilobite, wherever he is, got big. Oh, he's actually being eaten by everything, so... Oh, maybe he's going to die. Oh, no! He's killed the fish! Never mind! Maybe he's gonna get big. Oh, no, he's dead. Never mind. Our hope for a huge trilobite ends in death. Well, there you go. It's one thing that didn't get it big. Funnily enough, the Dunkelosteus aren't too big. Interesting. We have a dead octopus or a dead... Oh, no, he's just fallen. Just a crab. Okay. Now let's see what's happened over here. We have some squids doing, well, not much really. And, surprisingly enough, nothing really big. What the hell? I was hoping that something would have happened. Like, where even is that great white? Oh, well then, I think it's about time we took over as a little bebos then. Right, so, I've waited a while. I've become a huge grouper. Seeing as nothing seems to be happening. So it's like, hell, why not? Let's become a huge dude. Look at us. We're just glorious. And we're just... I realized as well that the grouper is the only fish that can eat its own species. It's kind of interesting. I was just eating things and then a grouper got my way and I ate it. Yum, yum, yum. Just like that hammerhead. I want to get a shot of us eating something whole that's quite big. Yum. So we see a hammerhead like this one here. Ooh, he's eating quite a big bebos. Who's gonna win though? Oh damn it! I was gonna say whoever loses, I eats. Yum yum yum. You gotta see him like slowly get taken into the mouth. So at this point, I can pretty much eat anything I please. Yum. And there's no sign of the great white, though. I haven't seen it at all. So, I thought I'd come down here and take, advantage of all the rich pickings. And I felt like last time I did the grouper. Oh, look, here's a grouper. Just eat it! Look at that! Crazy! Yeah, last time I was a grouper, I don't think I did very well, if I'm gonna be honest. So I was like, hell! Let's become a huge grouper! There is some big brow rags down here. Or Dunkelosteus, as they prefer to be called. But there's also some big zebra fish that need to be eaten. You see, that's a tiger shark, right? Dead tiger shark. Nom, nom, nom. Hold on. I want to be like a proper fish here. So, like a proper grouper. So, can we back into the... Hold on, if we do that, can we back into the... We are a barrel grouper! Oh, look at this guy. Do you want... Oh, no, this is my barrel, dude. Dum, 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 dum. You see, this is how I feel like a real grouper would be. He'd be just like, yum, hiding in his own barrel. Although I think there's a bigger barrel. Let's go to the bigger barrel. This, oh yeah, you see, this is it. This is a grouper's home. Sort of like a little ambush spot. If we can get it right, if we can just like ease ourselves in. There we go. There we go. Plenty of space. And you know, to keep the air pumping in inside our gills would be like, burp, burp, until something comes past and we eat it. In fact, actually, I just saw something up there. There we go. These guys here having a little battle royale. What'd you say, Mr. Hammerhead? You want to be eaten? Yum, 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 yum. I love groupers. They're crazy. They're a fish that can eat other sharks. Or sharks, sorry, not others. Oh, I saved him. But he's dead. Well, it's time for kisses. Yum, yum, yum. I'm the recycler of the ocean. Look at these barracudas. Thinking they're getting somewhere. Look at you. Thinking you're getting somewhere. I wonder how... My reach isn't too good, though. I still haven't seen this great white. I hope he's here. I'm glad, like, I can't see him because it means he's not around. Or it means he's going to surprise me and just chomp my face off in 2 seconds. But, on the other hand, it could be a good thing. Or maybe within the couple of hours that I had the thing off, the great white just managed to become so big, it, like, took off and went to a different water world. Now, you see, I helped you there. But I'm afraid I'm going to help myself to you. Oh god, can't see anything. There's the barracuda. There's the little crab. Just literally, just go forward, constantly clicking eat. Little Nemo there. What do you think he's doing? Oi! Get off him! Oh, no, I ate him too. Oh! I found where... I found where the grouper spawns! Oh no! No, come back, grouper! He's over here. There he is. So he spawns here, right? So, if what we can do is... Wait, there he is. There he, this is where he spawns. About... Oh, there. About here. No, get back, man. No, we can constantly eat cannibals. Yeah, it's right here. It's right here. No. No. We had it. We had it. So close. Look, he just like constantly spawns around here somewhere. There he is. Just eat him. Yum. Oh god, that's a big one. The grouper that eats all other groupers. Yum. This is awesome. He respawns almost instantly. So we can just constantly eat him. Bless the little blighter. He really doesn't stand a chance, does he? Oh, can I eat the Dunkelosteus? Yeah! I just ate them all. That was awesome. Okay, let's go find the other Dunkelosteus. Let's go eat them. God, I'm so fat now. I can barely move with me. Sprint. Oh, yes, we can. Awesome. Now, where do those guys spawn? They spawn right here. We could just constantly eat them, right? It's here. I mean, both. It was a bit weird that they were both here. I can actually outspeed. I'm slower than the camera actually turns. That's weird. Oh, something spawns here. What is it? It's this thing. This spawns here. Oh, yeah. Oh, we found it. We found the spot.
Damn. I am a huge fishy.
Oh, wow. Yeah, this is it. This is it. This is how we get big, boy. This is it. We need 3,000 health, and then we can go find the great white. Oh, my God. I didn't even realize you could do this and just sort of camp and just constantly get bigger. Oh, my. Look, I'm going to click it once. Ready? One click. And it eats them like 5 times. Like, click once. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, just click it once and I get a level. Oh, oh! I got bitten by that bloody hammerhead there. Oh, no, you don't! They're all dead. Can we just take a second to admire just my beautiful body? Look how big I am. I'm huge! Okay, where's this great white? Where is he? He's got to be able to spawn. I feel like the camera is shaking. It's like grinding along. I'm gonna breach myself. Oh, sorry, beach myself, I should say. Damn it, where the hell is he? I'm like checking the shallows just in case maybe he's got himself stuck, but. I'm out of water! The monster grouper comes on land! Come here, shark! There we go. Oh, yes! I can fly! I believe I can fly! Whoop! Oh, that's awesome. Okay, still no sign of him, though. I wonder if leaving the computer on for hours and hours actually made him despawn. Like, forever. Unless he did grow so big, he just... Oh! Oh, what's happened? Oh! I'm outside the map! Oh! I'm in the tree! Woohoo! What happens if I just face plant this wall here? Yeah! I go through it! Oh, you can see my eyeballs. Oh, lovely. He's not out here. Okay. Oh, there's a crab on me. Oh, the crab nipped me! He's still doing it, little bugger! Come back here, there we go. I'll show him. Okay. Well. He's not out here. Oh, God! Oh! Oh no, oh no, this isn't good. I can't breathe in space. Oh, I did it. What? I killed him at the very end. No way. Oh, what the hell's happened to me health? Is he spawned back? Oh no, and now he's back. Where was he? All this time, I think he was stuck in space. He got so big after the hours I left him, and he was just stuck up there. And then I finally ate him when I got catapulted. Ah! Oh, fine. Well, have some sweet revenge. Eat me. No. Eat me. You will eat me. There we go. Well, guys, that's going to wrap the video. If you enjoyed it, oh god, I'm trying to get close. There we go. Leave a like, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye!